you know, Lewis, you know, and his personality is one thing, but he's a ferocious competitor. He loves to play the game, and one of the great competitors that I've coached. He's disruptive. He fits, you know, that 3-4 defense. So at that size, those guys are hard to find. I think he's a first-round draft pick, and we'll be rooting for him on Thursday night.